Hello everyone, my name is Carlos Morales. I run AI for Ambiq, and today I'd like to talk a little bit about what's driving the future of wearables. Quick introduction about Ambiq. We are a silicon provider. We build systems on a chip for very, very low power solutions. We've been around for the better part of actually more than a decade. And we have a family of products in the market today. The one that I use for AI is the Apollo 4 and the most recent iteration of it, the Apollo 4 Plus. Ultra low power device with a plethora of very carefully defined peripherals, design peripherals such that they're low power. And most importantly to an AI knucklehead like me, plenty of RAM, both non-volatile and SRAM, coupled with a very high-performing core, up to 200 megahertz. And this system on a chip, when you think about it, running at like a minimum power of about 4 microamps, it's just amazing that you can do this kind of stuff in the small packages that we have today. And it's not just AI, there's all kinds of other technologies built in. There's really, really good analog to digital converters. There's a great graphics, audio subsystem that's designed for low power and so on. So just really good platform for AI at the edge, at the endpoint.